Emoni Bates revenge tour, I'm all in.
Bates, who has had a few bumps in the road since being the third-ranked recruit in the 2021 class, decommitting from Michigan State, transferring from Memphis, and everything in between, looks to have found his, quote, perfect fit at Eastern Michigan. Bates had a night against the Wolverines, 30 points, 12 for 19 at the field, 3 for 6 from 3, and 5 rebounds. One hell of a debut. Seeing Bates put on a show against a highly talented Michigan team is very promising and just shows how high of a ceiling Emoni Bates really has, despite all the setbacks that has started to write him off as a prospect. Bates will be one to watch in the 2023 NBA draft class closely this year, as his upside is more than intriguing, and I'm just really happy to see him thriving this year so far.